After Amherst, I started acting in New York right away. I'd look online for opportunities, take auditions and meetings, and within 3 or so months, I was able to join the Screen Actors Guild. I was a creature on Will Smith's I Am Legend. I was willing to let them cover me in oatmeal and run around in a bodysuit of some sort for hours in the middle of the night, and that's how I got my SAG card. My name is Lyndsey Scott. I was in the class of 06. I double majored in theater and computer science, and I'm an actress and iOS software engineer. When I got my first iPhone, I wanted to build on it. I wanted to see how it worked, and I decided to learn iOS development, not necessarily to make money when I first started, but when I decided to move out to LA, I started programming more and more, and over time, it just grew and grew. Now I'm able to do acting classes, my auditions. I wrote my screenplay last year that I'm going to produce this year. So I got into iOS development because I enjoyed it, but it became necessary for me to pursue my life as an artist. The most valuable thing about the liberal arts education that I received at Amherst is the fact that I've been able to learn from so many different fields and try so many things and experiment to see what I liked and what I was passionate about. It gave me the freedom to go beyond my first choice of a major to different things that would eventually be crucial to my future.